The UNI men's basketball program has been hit hard by the transfer portal as of late, but received some good news today as Tytan Anderson announced he will be staying at UNI to use his fifth year of eligibility. A 6'6 forward out of Eldridge, Iowa, Anderson has started every game the last 2 years. Last season, he averaged nearly 12 points per game alongside 7 rebounds. Anderson is sure to be a key piece of what will be a very different UNI roster next season.